Welcome to English in a Minute. Hi guys, I am going to talk about idiom. Today's idiom is in the red. It means to be in a bankrupt or to be in a debt. For example, the company is in the red. It means the company is bankrupt. It was about English in a Minute. Goodbye, see you next time.